When we talk about ecosystems, they aren't unique and exclusive to our own zones in the world. We have northern zones, such as deciduous woodland. We have equatorial zones, like the rainforest, and subtropical zones, like the Amazon rainforest. And these ecosystems are so precious. They are full of plant life, animal life, water, sun, heat. They are so precious, and we need to talk about what's going on right now with them all.